All right, Brian, it's time for you to take one of these pills from the vet.
Oh, yeah, right. Can we do what we normally do, where you roll it up in a piece of cheese like you're fooling me?
Yeah, I guess, but then you're gonna have cheese in your ass.
Wait, what?
Yeah, the doctor said I gotta give you these pills the butt way.
Oh, no, that is not happening. No, I do not go the butt way.
Look, I know it sounds a little rough, but why don't we start with a gentle massage of the area and see how you feel?
Peter, get away from my ass.
Right, no! Huh, guess I'm just gonna have to take him by surprise. Shouldn't be too hard. After all, I used to be a Pete in the box.
Ghost the weasel!
Yeah, no, Brian. No, you win. I quit. It's your liver. You do whatever you want.
Well, thank you. Yes, it is my liver, and I don't want to take that pill.
Fine. We're both in agreement. So let's just both watch TV. And nothing else.
Sounds good to me.
I'm glad you think it sounds good. It's nice to watch TV when you have nothing else to do, isn't it?
Yeah.
Get over here, you idiot!
Stop. Peter, what the hell?
I'm still in charge of you!
Stop it!
I'm a human!
Get away from me!
This is for your benefit, so just go limp and
you
take
touch
it.
My ass, I swear to God I'll kill you!
What the hell? You bit me!
You're damn right I did, and I'll do it again if you don't stay the hell away from my ass!
But Brian, the vet said...
Wow, where did that come from? God, that was so intense.